Have I ever had to say no to a customer because what they wanted written on a cake was rude? Although it's rare, it does happen a couple times a month where someone comes in and they want swear words written on their cake or inappropriate drawings or an offensive statement. I will always say no, and my staff will do the same thing. Now I politely offer to write happy birthday instead, and they almost always decline. Once in a blue moon, a customer will try to argue with me, but that's just the way it is.